Welcome to Café des Artistes here in this beautiful setting. I'm very happy to say hello to all of you and to welcome you and waiting for you to that you can come and explore all the new dishes we have for the special restaurant week menu. So from the 15th to the 30th of this month of May, every year we are part of Restaurant Week and we have a special free course menu for 299 pesos where you can choose in the first course. We have a beautiful Caesar salad, but it's not a classic Caesar salad. It's a Caesar salad with vegetables, crunchy vegetable, grilled vegetable, of course the romaine lettuce, and a very good Caesar dressing, and also comes with some tomatoes covered in a earth of vegetables. You have to try that. Then we have the classic French onion soup on that menu. And we have also a carpaccio of octopus with a chili vinaigrette on top of corn tostada and arugula salad. Very, very interesting tostada. In the main course, we have this fish, which is a local red snapper. Oven roast with some shrimps, served on the no spicy chili, stuffed with fried pasta stew. It's a Mexican recipe, and it comes with green tomato salsa and some cheese, Mexican cheese, sour cream, avocado, and some herbs. Also, we have a classic French recipe of coq au vin, chicken in red wine sauce, but presented in a different way, not the classic way. And also we have the classic filet beef, filet petals, that comes in a camembert and chili chipotle, but not spicy, just very mild chili chipotle camembert sauce, and the vegetable gratin cake. And for dessert, we have the classic cajeta, like caramel creme brulee, with a guanabana sherbet and a big buñuelo. You should try that dessert for sure. Then we have a chocolate mousse cake with a caramel sauce, and we have also pink opera. That's a new version of the classic chocolate and coffee opera. This one is a white chocolate and strawberry opera. And also we have a big cart with many things you can choose. We have different, this restaurant has different settings. You can have dinner here where I am in the garden, in a very romantic space. Also in the inside with the air condition, or in the peyote bar to try all the martinis made with mezcal, and a big menu of appetizers, live music with a great violin and piano in live. And many more surprises you have to come and discover to Café des Artistes, one of the best restaurants in Mexico. I wait here for you. Thank you so much and cheers!